And we have an update on that missing hunter by Laporte, Minnesota, about 8:20 p.m. on this Saturday evening. It sounds like he was found, according to radio traffic, walking on a road. Not sure of his condition yet, but that missing hunter has been found. We'll try to update the story once we get a chance to talk with the Sheriff's Department to get more details on all this. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.